It's 9 p.m. We are at Kalyan station waiting to catch a train. It's a famous train. And you know it. We got down at Tadpatri station. From Tadpatri, Belum Cave is around 30 km in distance, which would be an hour drive by car. Belum Cave is an underground cave formed naturally by constant flow of underground water. It is the largest tourist cave and longest cave in plain of Indian subcontinent. It was open for tourists in 2002. The entry ticket is Rs. 50 for Indian tourists and Rs. 300 for foreign tourists. The cave was brought to attention by a British surveyor in 1884. It remained unnoticed almost a century until a German team, along with help of locals, conducted a detailed exploration of the caves in 1982-83. The cave is known for its stalactite and stalagmite formations. There are pipes like this to supply air to the caves. There is a small perennial stream known as Pataalaganga as it disappears into the depths of the earth. The site is kept well maintained by APTDC. It was about time to move to our next location, Gandikota Fort, where we are staying tonight. With sun setting behind us, we stopped to check out a chili plantation.